Hello everyone, I'm Anita. I'm a holistic nutritionist, a health and wellness coach. I help busy people make lifestyle modifications for a healthier living. Today I'm going to be speaking about metabolism. Now we've heard this term time and again, multiple times in terms of weight loss or, you know, in terms of good health, etc. But then what exactly is this metabolism and how does this work? Okay, and what are the ways that we can improve our metabolism are a few things that I'm going to be speaking about today. Some two simple hacks for it. Okay, so the first thing about metabolism is it is nothing but your body burning up the food that you eat into energy, combining it with oxygen and transporting it into different organs or different cells in the body. So that's all about metabolism in simple terms. Now this metabolism requires, like, you know, two things. One is the food that you eat, the other is the oxygen. So when it comes to how do we improve our metabolism, these are the two things that are most important in that. So the first thing is the food that you eat. Now I'm going to give you one simple recipe that you can do every day so that it can improve your metabolism. Preferably have it. This particular drink can improve your metabolism when taken on a regular basis. So the ingredients required for this is lemon. It requires ginger. It requires water. Half an inch of cinnamon and about 1 teaspoon of cumin or jeera powder. Okay, these are the ingredients required for this drink. So take water in a pot, about 200 ml. Add the ginger, grate it nicely and add the ginger root into it. Then add the jeera powder and the cinnamon stick into it. Let it boil nicely for some time, say about 10 minutes. Then filter this liquid and then add the lime juice into it. You can add a little bit of honey or jaggery powder if you wanted slight sweetness to it. Otherwise, you can consume it without these jaggery and honey as well. So this drink can help boost your metabolism. Preferably take it in the morning. The next thing that you should be doing along with this is at least 15 to 20 minutes of deep breathing or any other pranayam techniques. Okay, why pranayam? It improves the oxygen carrying capacity of your body. So the more you breathe deeper, the better the oxygen absorption happens. Now this is also one way of boosting our immunity. So it gives you multiple benefits apart from just that our metabolism improves. So it's something that everyone should start doing, like, right away. Pranayam can be done any point in time, the morning, because the air is much more fresher. Don't do pranayam in a closed room. Instead, do it in a little airy space wherein there is enough air circulation happening so that you get enough oxygen for your lungs. Now, this oxygen gets transported throughout the body. The more you practice the technique of breathing deep, your automatic breathing technique will become deeper. Like, generally, when you breathe, you'll start breathing deeper, which means to say your body will start taking more and more oxygen and this will improve your metabolism. So overall, it improves your metabolism, it improves your immunity, so it's the best thing to start doing. Okay, so that is how you improve metabolism. These are two simple things you can start doing. And I hope you like this. In case you like what I say, then like, share and subscribe to my channel. And we'll come up with new topics every day so that it can help you deal with your life in a better way and also make you happier and healthier in the long run. Thank you.